Shuffle deck. Okay, ready? Go.
Yeah.
Hey everybody, this is Bruce, aka Angel. I'm here at Simply B Sweets. Is that it? Simply B Sweets? It's a barbecue place, a steak joint. The steaks are amazing. I've been here before. Under new management, a little while, I met the old owner, Tony, and behind the camera, a videographer named... Go ahead. Name?
Ken Gregg.
Ken. All right, Ken, did you see me shuffle this pretty good?
Yes, I did.
I'm going to cut the deck one time. Now, these gold cards reflect, so I'm going to look at the camera and not the table because I might be able to see what cards are what. Now, my favorite card, Ken, is a Jack of Hearts, but there's a Six of Hearts right there. You can bring it in and show these a little bit because they have glare. So, Ken, top row, middle row, bottom, which one for you, sir?
Middle, my right, your left.
Right here?
Yes.
Oh, so you're following me. I get it. So, I get a six, you get a six, right? But now, see, sometimes, Ken, things happen in threes. One more six, I gotta go, because that's my enemy's number. Okay, but I'm not afraid of him. Could you tell me which one I should pick from your perspective, top, middle, bottom? Which one do you think, Ken, for me?
For you, it's gonna be the one on your right, closest to you.
Right here? Here?
That's it.
This one right here? Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm number one. And each card is a story. This is Abraham. Abraham was a prophet, you know, prophet in the Bible. But now, thank you for that one for me. And you got the six. But now, one for you, Ken. Top, middle, bottom.
Bottom right.
Bottom right. So my left here. This one?
That's it.
You know, that's my second favorite card. Yeah. Because I was born in 1962. I'm just saying, 1962. But now it's my turn. So I don't even think these are marked cards, Ken, so that's why I'm letting you pick for me. Which Benjamin is for me, sir? Top, middle, or bottom?
Middle left.
Middle left, my right, right here? Well, no. See, I like the Jack of Hearts best, Ken, but in my pocket here, in my wallet, I have that card, you see? And I gave him two black eyes. Okay, because that's my enemy. Keep your friends close, Ken. And keep your enemy closer. I keep them in my wallet. Okay, so we got him out of the way. And now it's, you, me. You, it's your turn. Which one for Ken?
Right,
this
here.
One?
That's it.
An eight. Oh, this is King Josiah. King Josiah was only 8 years old when his dad got assassinated, 2 Kings 22:1. And they made him king of Jerusalem. He reigned for 31 years. Well, there's four left. Let me try my own this time. Let me see what this one is. Oh, yeah, the deuce. Yeah, did I tell you I was born in 1962? I think I did. I know there's a terrible glare on these things. I should be using a different deck today because the light's like right above us. But let me put these three like this. Now it's your turn to pick one. Which one would you like, sir?
Right there in the middle.
Four. The four horsemen of the apocalypse found in the book of Revelation. Well, there's only two left. I think I'm going to go left. Well, things sometimes do happen in threes. I'll tell you that. That's Old and New Testament. But finally, the last card. It's here the whole time. But before I turn this over, Ken, I'm going to take a peek at the card that you said you wanted. Let's see what you said. Oh, Jack of Hearts. Jack of Hearts is what he wanted. It's interesting, Ken, because when I turn this one over here, it's your card. You see it? It's here the whole time. Right? But when you shut this camera off, you're going to see the Jack of Hearts. Thank you so much.